Manju Varier's mother, Girija Madhavan, made her debut Kathakali performance at Piruvana Mahadeva Temple recently. Performing Kathakali was her mother's dream, and Manju Varier was a witness to this dream, which came true. Her performance was a proud moment for her daughter Manju. Kalyana Saugandhigam Kathakali was performed in connection with Shivaratri celebrations. Manju relished her mother's performance on stage as the character Panjali. The actress had reached the backside of the stage to convey best wishes to her mother when she was ready with chutti on her forehead. Learning Kathakali was a long-held desire of Girija. She had been practicing yoga and Mohiniyattam for years, so age did not restrict her from achieving her dream. Girija Madhavan had mastered Kathakali in 2 years under the guidance of Kalanilayam Gobi Ashan before her debut performance. Lots of people came to see Manju Varier and her mother together and to take selfies with them. This mother and daughter duo, who are inspirations to each other, amazes Malayalis all over the state. News Desk, Kamudi English.